Have I fallen from trees, or have flown by the winds, or in water? I will grow with the help of sunlight, air, and water. I will become a small plant in a few days. I will bring beautiful flowers and delicious fruits. Hello friends, you all would have understood that I am a seed. There are a lot of seeds in plants and fruits. If all seeds of a plant fall in one place, then they will not get enough sunlight, water, and soil. For a lot of seeds to germinate, it is important that these seeds spread far and wide. We will learn the same with the help of this video, that how does seed dispersal take place. The objective of this video is to understand why and how seeds propagate. Look, Shekhar is helping his mother in shelling peas. I hope you also help your mother. Come, let us see what are they talking about.
Mother, I really like the sabzi you make with peas.
Yes, Shekhar, I know.
Oh, mother, look, this pea pod has insects in it.
It is all right, Shekhar. Go and put these peas in the soil in the garden.
Mother, now we will have our own pea plant.
I have seen the pea fields in Ramu Kaka's fields. I think he also sows the seeds similarly.
Yes, and do you know, children, that the peas get dispersed in a very interesting way?
Is it? Please tell us how.
Sometimes there is an explosion in the pea pod, and due to that explosion, the peas are scattered far away and started growing there.
What explosion? This is such an interesting way.
Yes, that is why when the legumes of these plants start drying up, they start chopping off, and because of this, they spread.
Yes, friends. The podded plants like peas, beans, and ladyfinger have an explosion in their pods due to internal pressure. Due to this, the seeds get scattered far and wide. This way, they are dispersed.
Shekhar, we have shelled the peas. Come, let us go and play.
Yes, children, go and play.
Come, Mala, let us call Ravi and Radha also. Come, let us all go to Ramu Kaka's field to play.
Yes, let us go.
Let us run. Let us see who reaches first.
Let us sit here for some time.
Look at the cotton seeds. They are flying here and there. It is looking so beautiful.
But there are no cotton plants in Ramu Kaka's field. Where did these seeds come from? I'm going to catch them. Let us see who can catch the maximum number of the cotton seeds. Look, these cotton seeds are so soft.
Yes, they feel so light, and that is why they are flying easily in air and reach to faraway places.
Do you know, Ravi, Radha? Today, Mother told us that seed dispersal in a pea pod takes place due to explosion. I think that these cotton seeds are dispersed with the help of wind.
Friends, these seeds are dispersed by various means. Wind is one such means for seed dispersal. The plants which have lightweight seeds like cotton, their seeds scatter here and there in the wind. Because of this, they are dispersed. The other seeds of plant which are dispersed with the help of wind are dandelion, sunflower, arc, etc. Do you know, friends, some seeds are winged too, like maple seeds. Because of being winged, these seeds fly from one place to another in the wind.
Look, the coconut water seller. Let us go and drink some coconut water.
Yes, let us go. I'm very thirsty too.
Wow, what a relief. Thank you, Bhaiya.
The water was so sweet. The coconut is so heavy. I'm thinking, how would its tree grow? Yes, it is something to ponder upon, Shikha.
I have never thought about it.
The coconut trees are usually near the seaside.
Children, shall I tell you? I have stayed for several years near the seaside.
Yes, sure, Bhaiya.
The coconut tree is usually found near the seaside or water. The coconut falls in the water, then it usually swims across to the other end. This way it gets dispersed and grows at different places.
Wow, that means water is also a means of seed dispersal.
It seems the coconuts are good swimmers.
Thank you, Bhaiya.
Come, let us play run and catch.
Try and catch me. I run faster than the wind. I am tired after running for so long.
Come, let us go home now. It is getting very late.
Yes, I am very hungry too. Mother has made a yummy peas dish. Ravi and Radha, you both also join us for lunch. We shall eat together.
Look at that parrot on the tree.
Where? I want to see too.
Look, Radha, they are on the guava tree. It is merrily eating a guava.
Yes, there it is.
Remember, we had learned that the birds cannot digest the seeds of the fruits. The seeds of the fruits that they eat are undigested and expelled from their body as waste.
Yes, and wherever they expel the waste, the seeds would be dropping and growing into a plant.
Yes, friends, these children are very smart. When the birds eat the fruits, they cannot digest its seeds. They excrete the seeds in form of waste, and wherever the seeds fall, a new plant grows there. This is also a way in which seeds are dispersed with the help of birds.
Mother, we are back. Look, Ravi and Radha have also come with us. I told them that you have prepared yummy pea vegetable dish today.
You did the right thing, Shekhar. Come children, wash your hands. I shall serve food soon. Oh, Shikha, look, there are so many dried seeds stuck to your shirt. Looks like all of you had a good time in the fields.
Yes, Shikha, look, all these seeds are stuck to your shirt. Maybe some seeds fell on the way too.
This means that Shikha is also an agent of seed dispersal.
Yes, friends, some seed which are pointed and have hooks attach themselves to the bodies of animals, etc. Then wherever these animals go, they take the seeds along with them and drop them on the way. Examples are Urena and Xanthium.
The nature is so amazing. Such tiny seeds get dispersed with the help of so many agents. I want to learn more about this. Let us go to the library after lunch.
So friends, I hope you have learnt about dispersal of seeds like me and my friends. Next time when you see a seed or plant, do think about how the seeds would have dispersed. We are dispersed with the help of wind, water, and animals, and we begin a new life. Our life is very interesting. So friends, all of you plant a lot of seeds and a lot of trees and make our earth green.